Bersay has hit out at MCMC over its decision to block websites promoting the group's rally this weekend. It says such move will be a violation of the people's right to information.
So this is actually a very wide ban. And as an organization, as a commission that actually supposed to actually promote free flow of information, this is very shocking.
Maria urges the public to protest the decision by writing into MCMC. And if the ban is not lifted before the rally begins, Bersay may initiate legal action against the internet regulator. MCMC announced its decision in a statement earlier today, saying that Bersay 4.0 rally will tarnish the country's image. It goes on to accuse Bersay of spreading propaganda that will stir anxiety among the public. Weighing in on the matter, Bersay resource person Dr. Wong Chin Huat says the decision is bad for the country's economy.
And Malaysia is not a huge economy like China that you can afford to ban social media and yet draw foreign investment. So we call on the MCMC to seriously withdraw whatever restrictive measure, because they are putting Malaysian economy at risk at this juncture. This is extremely irresponsible.
With less than 48 hours before the rally is scheduled to start, Maria reminds participants that the event must be free of violence. Participants are also urged not to bring weapons and discouraged from bringing young children. Jacqueline Peng, DHTV.